Welcome to Verizon Wi-Fi Backup. Don't miss a thing when your home internet cuts out. Wi-Fi Backup connects to the Verizon wireless network to provide your home with best-in-class internet for all your devices. With 7 24-hour sessions each month, you'll be fully ready to stay connected. Setup is easy. First, download the Verizon Home app. Then you'll unbox the Verizon Internet Gateway and Power Adapter. Place the gateway on an elevated surface near a window, away from existing Wi-Fi equipment. Then plug in the power adapter. Once powered up, the blinking white light will stop, and signal bars will appear. One signal bar is all you'll need for a strong connection, but you can try for two or three bars in other locations of your home. If your home has more than one level, a higher floor might work better. If the gateway can't find a signal, the system status light will turn red. Try moving to a new spot and check again. Once you find a spot with a strong connection, you're all set. Then, connect your devices to the backup network with the provided name and password on the back of the gateway. You can also simply scan the QR code to connect. When you need to start a Wi-Fi backup session, go to the Verizon Home app, or you can select your gateway's Wi-Fi network. Then open a browser window to start a session. Verizon Wi-Fi Backup is there for you, so you can stay connected when you need it most.